Welcome to the Ville on the Hill. I am Dr. Shanita Pilgrim, principal at Burrville Elementary School. You're about to encounter so many wonderful things, and I can't wait to hear your feedback. Be sure to stay connected through our Instagram, Twitter, and of course, our website. I look forward to one day meeting you soon.
Hello all, my name is Bobby White, and I'm a pre-K 4 teacher at Burrville Elementary School. Our ECE program is very special because our principal is very supportive of the needs and the focus of our ECE department. She is very open and receptive to the ideas and suggestions that add value to our department. We provide a safe and nurturing environment while promoting the physical, social, emotional, and intellectual development of young children. We use Engage New York, a New York State Common Core mathematics curriculum whereby we capitalize on the energy and excitement that young students have as they enter into pre-K. We do this by providing a playful and active yet carefully sequenced structure through which children progress. We have been very creative in stimulating or simulating that environment for virtual schooling. We try and come as close as possible to the brick and mortar. We incorporate blending learning by using Lexia, which is a research-based instructional methodology that leverages technology to provide a more personalized approach to learning, which gives students control over the time, place, path, and pace of their learning. This program helps us to individualize content, deliver and streamline instruction by providing us with periodic screening, diagnostic data, real-time progress, and the resources needed to connect performance data to classroom instruction. We also use the creative curriculum that features exploration and discovery as a way of learning. This enables the children to develop confidence, creativity, and lifelong critical thinking skills, as we truly believe in educating the whole child. We are also in partnership with the Flamboyant Foundation, whereby we incorporate a family engagement component, which ensures that families get the information and connection that they need to support their children's education. Students do better in school and life when their families are engaged, and it also contributes to a range of positive student outcomes. We are affectionately known as the Hidden Treasure, but we are no longer hidden. We went from a 2-star to a 4-star school, and Burrville was the first DCPS school that was awarded the Innovation Award, which recognizes the ability for creativity and thinking outside the box. We have also been recognized for our outstanding ECE literacy program. Last, but certainly not least, I am a product of DCPS because I started kindergarten at Burrville, which provided me with a stable foundation. I think that Burrville's administrators, teachers, and staff are phenomenal. And I hope that you decide to enroll your child here at Burrville Elementary School, aka the Hidden Treasure. See you soon.
My name is Ms. Robin Rice, and I'm a pre-K 3 teacher here at Burrville Elementary School. I'd like you to meet my very special friend, Brooklyn. Brooklyn is all dressed in her school uniform. You may ask, what makes the Burrville ECE program so special? It is our attentiveness to detail, not only educating our children academically, but we also look at their social emotional development. One of the highlights of our amazing program at Burrville is our Foundations program. Our Foundations program is a multi-sensory reading and writing skills program that concentrates on letter-sound relationships. Building these important relationships will also get children ready for the kindergarten experience and above. With our Foundations program, we also can meet Echo. Echo will also help you to learn your letter sound relationships. So come on over to Burrville Elementary School, the Ville on the Hill. Right, Echo? Right, Brooklyn? Bye-bye.
My name is Jasmine Pullen, and I'm a pre-K 3 teacher at Burrville Elementary. What makes Burrville so special? It's simple. We're a family. We love our students, our parents, our staff, and we truly feel that ECE is the foundation of education. As your child matriculates through Burrville, they'll be loved, supported, and challenged academically. We currently use creative curriculum, which focuses on literacy skills, math skills, social-emotional skills, and critical thinking skills. We feel that our program will prepare your child for success in the classroom, in their community, and in life.
Samantha Smith. I teach pre-K 3. I think what makes Burrville so special is the camaraderie and teamwork among the staff. When I got to Burrville, I was immediately embraced and welcomed onto a team that takes pride in caring for its students, their families, and each other.
We have phenomenal ECE program that offers the inclusive education for all students. Our inclusive education program provides opportunity to learn together with individualized abilities. This program fosters open communication with parents to meet the need of our individual student. ECE teachers are fabulous in collaborating with families, sharing best practices through our unique family engagement program. We are sharp, Ville on the Hill. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Tylea Jenkins, math and science teacher for third grade students at Burrville Elementary School. I have been teaching for 17 years, but this is my second year with Burrville. Math is my specialty and third grade is my personal preference. I am using the Eureka curriculum for math, and we are using the STEM Scopes curriculum for science. And virtually, I am excited to reach our students daily on Teams. I can't wait to get back into the classroom. It's good to know that even though I haven't met my students physically this school year, that they remember me from last school year when they were in the second grade. Burrville has been a blessing to me, and I love my students, and I just can't wait to get back to them in person.
Hello, my name is Miss Johnson, and I am a third grade reading teacher over at Burrville Elementary School. And let me start off with, I love teaching. My passion drives me, and I'm not the only teacher at Burrville who feels the same way. So that is one of the very most important things about, you know, your child being in school is making sure that they are being taught by people who love teaching. And I'm super passionate about teaching and reading to help students meet their end of the year goals. We have three components. We have foundations, that's our phonics program. We have our whole group reading, reading, research, and writing. And we also have small group reading. So for foundations, and this is just a small part of it, but we learn different sounds. We practice spelling words. We learn about the different sounds that letters make, and this is something that we use to help us with our spelling. So it's a magnetic tile letter board, okay, and we build words, and we pretty much work as a community to help each other learn. Whether you're right or you're wrong, it's always an opportunity to learn. And then we have our reading, research, and writing, where we either read a informational text, a nonfiction text, or a fiction text, and we're just diving into all of the different Common Core reading, informational reading, writing, and speaking and listening and language standards. So through just having group discussions and practicing different activities, even throwing in some games. My students this year and previous years really love Kahoot as a way to just really check their understanding. And then if they're wrong, what I love to tell my students is, you know, there's nothing too bad in being wrong because there's always an opportunity to learn. And then last but not least, we have our small group reading. So our small group reading is pretty much, we take a reading inventory assessment at the beginning of the year where we are given a reading level. And based on that reading level, students are put into groups where I love reading. I cut myself off. I love reading. So this is like one of my favorite parts of teaching reading because based on the reading level, I select books based on student interests. And we read that book and we just dive into all the characters and the events and making inferences so that there is growth and that all students can meet their goal or make significant progress where they're close to meeting their goal. Hope to see you at Burrville.
Hello, my name is Angela Mason, and I teach pre-K 4 here at Burrville Elementary School. And I would like to share with you why I feel that Burrville has the best ECE program in the district. I feel that we are special because we strive each and every day to provide the best education for our students. Our goal for our parents, our goal for our children, and for ourselves is to make sure that all of the children that we are in contact with, that we are teaching, are above or kindergarten ready. We are constantly stepping outside of the box to find new ways and new platforms to expose our children to help them understand the concepts that we're teaching them each and every day in literacy and math and social emotional as well. We work as a team to make sure we are reaching the needs of each and every child that we come in contact with in our program. We use individualized instruction where we work with children one-on-one, and we also use small group instruction based on the data that we collect weekly, daily, and monthly as well. We love our families, and we are also trying to make sure that you share in those successes that you may not see in the classroom. We may share them through a text, we may share them through pictures or a phone call, even letting you talk to your children, just so that you can share in the excitement that we see each and every day. We are a family-oriented school, so we make sure that they are treated well, and we treat them as if they are our own. We're mothers, we're aunts, and those are our children, and we make sure that they are safe, loved, and cared for while they're with us. We believe that we can strive to teach children and provide for them a strong foundation to help them begin their love for learning so that they can be successful in their educational lives. We are called the hidden treasure, but we want you to be a part of our family. There is a place for you here, and we welcome you with open arms. I've been teaching at this school for half of my teaching career, over 10 years, and I would go no other place. I chose Burrville because Burrville is a family-oriented school. We treat each other like family, and we love each other, and we want the best for each other. And I know that you want the best for your child too. And if you do, there's a space for you here. We look forward to having you as a part of our family. We want our family to grow, and with you coming, it definitely will. I hope to see you all soon.
Bye-bye. Have a good day.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. The night of trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. See no watch, now she wanna give up. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it click like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I've mallowed twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they were my thing.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, easy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. There's my trash, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes.